going to take a walk in the Pennsylvania Hotel, and we're going to go and investigate which areas are the most Bluetooth active.
There's a lot of Bluetooth stuff here.